Priyanka Chopra is on a promotional spree for her Hollywood debut Baywatch. The starlet recently appeared on Laura Brown's chat show Dirty Laundry. Priyanka, who is always guarded about her personal life, was all candid about the same on the chat show. The Quantico actress shocked everyone when she took out a jacket from her bag on the show. Moreover, when asked about the beloved piece of clothing, Priyanka replied saying that it belonged to her ex-boyfriend. PC further added that she refused to return the jacket to her ex-flame because she liked it so much. Well, many fans also compared Priyanka's controversial clothing to Shah Rukh Khan's Once Upon a Time airport jacket. Seems like this candid revelation is going to create many more sparks in the Tinsel Town. For more Bollywood news, subscribe now to youtube.com/biscuittv.